across the field, tolling all the iron bell. Those who faithful to their feast, hear the softly spoken.